Got the Typhon Grom here at the skate park, guys. We've got no choice but to try it, right? So if you're seeing this video, you've already seen how the body comes off. Blah, 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 blah. It's fancy though, I like it. It just clips in there. Clips down there, battery's in, ready to go. This one's got a fan already on it though, right out of the factory, a heat sink. So those are some nice upgrades. Longer chassis than the Granite Grom. And that's what you get. Standard controller. Good. I'm only giving her about 75% right now. Here's 100. I think that was gonna go well. She's a little nose heavy. Still rips quite well. Jeez. So as soon as you come off a lip, it tends to just nosedive. Gotta throttle her out of a jump. Nose right down to the ground. trips across the grass quite well. Not so bad. Almost. Takes a good beat, no. Yeah. Oh, that was dirty. That was a total slide out, washout, whatever you want to call it. It's a pretty fair bash, guys. Here you go. Whoop, whoop. Bang. Try it again. Let's go this way with it. Oh, I didn't land it anyway. Come on. Well, there you go, guys. That's a pretty good bash for the Typhon Grom here at the skate park. So thanks for tuning in.